Here we go, up at the same old wood log. I didn't film the pole in this time by myself. It's going up and down the hill enough. Well, there's probably 30 feet left up there, and I pulled these down. This one here is, what is that, 16 feet? This one here is about 8 feet. And the small end on this section is about 34 inches. I'm thinking this one's about 36. I'll tape it later. But I'll get you guys set up. Right here. Well, I buff this one in half.
Oh, and
thanks to my wonderful wife, picked up a shiny new toy. What's that? Woo! The MS661 C. Plus, it's been ported. So, I don't know, this chain's cut about a cord of wood or so on it, but still fairly sharp. We'll give her a go on this log.
Roll it over. One thing about this 661 that's kind of odd, I'm not used to. It's a momentary switch on your off. It's a little different.
Get a little lift. Let's see. Right about 37 with the bark.